day. Now David Ottley goes through to select his javelin, and few would argue that this has been Britain's most consistent thrower in the last decade of all events. David Ottley in his third Olympic Games, getting into the final yet again, silver medalist last time, says this is the very last competition he's ever going to do. He's even signed on for evening classes to make sure he doesn't get into the habit of training again this winter. And at 33, he's leading the Telford track appeal at the moment. He's raising funds for Telford to build their own track. He's done a super job on that. And they've got a big draw going on out here in Seoul. So very much dedicated to the cause of track and field athletics is David Ottley. But he's got to find a little bit to get into the final three throws. David Ottley with 75-70 at his best. Good technician. It's a little low. Oh, and it's zinging down, but it's a little early again. He really has to be near the 80-meter mark, and I don't think he's going to make the final six. But what a good competitor he's been over the years. And really, could teach an awful lot of... I hope he goes on to teach a lot of kids this school. Tremendous competitive athlete. And that's 76-96 in the third round to David Ottley.